Kajingilang hapading ka sarkar Meghala Democratic Alliance bat ki MDC ka Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council kumjo kinong sanchar chinong hapo kalama ka sinjuk kinong sanchar chinong ka bri nyotrap kala shim ya karai banam pentrikam shu ya ka anch na ying ka Meghalaya Urban Development Authority henrei on pentrikam kat kum ki an ka KHADC habakren hadin balawai ka jingilang u mentri rangba ka jala ukan rat ki sangma Ulong baga sarkar kan weng no ya ke jing pentrikam ya ke building bylaws ke muda. Ukan rat ulai athu wak sarkar kala IT ya ke nikakam hakatanan an ban pendep ya ke jing tankam katkum ke Meghalaya Building Bylaws and Town Planning Act kat kandai spa nyopulai. Ulong baka long ke badan kam man kemi iswa ya ke jing penkela ya ke nikakan ban kentup lang ya ke jaka ke KHADC. La kalong katkum ke kendon jauh ke nikakan. Ukan rat ulong bakat kum ke Meghalaya Building Bylaws and Town Planning Act kat kandai spa nyopulai kelak kerenshai bagi jaka bakmi jaka KHADC ni schedule areas kenam hap satya kandon senai yang kemuda. Bat kejing kentaj no ya karai jangka sarkar MUE2 kalong hakanong rim bak sarkar MDA kampat idon kam pentergam ya ke building bylaws kemuda hagi jaka ke KHADC. Ulong ka sarkar kan IT biang ha ka KHADC ban sna ye ki anch na ying ha gi jaka jong ka council ba thauru ye ki taung committee na ga benta ban pentrikam ye ki tiki an ha ka bai dei ba ga jing pan ye ki certificate rung ying occupancy certificate da ki tana sarkar kum ka tana boarding ba ka tana umba PhD na ka liang menteri rang ba ulong ba ka niru ka nam dan kam shu ba ka sarkar kan batha ye ki ni ki tana ban weng no ye ki ni ki kendon Nakalyang UCM ke KHADC ba pensengan NCM ulong ba ke jingilang ba ke sarkar thamai kalong ke basai so na ba ke sarkar kalak kular ban weng no ya ke anch na yeng ke muda hagi jaka ke council hagi juga por kinong ilam ke senjuk nong sasa senong ke bri nyotrep ru kilapan pau ya ke jing song hun ya ke jing mi jong ke jingilang na markan pelat ya kinong song senong na ke jing e ba ke ya kendu hagi bai dei ba ke jing sna ya laki jong ki yeng kisem
mailing di the BAB and BAB for the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council and the Muda bylaws and detailed discussion on both the issues and it was more or less decided that regarding the village administration bill the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Council is working on it and they will be coming out with certain points and once those are ready then they will be having a discussion with the government of Meghalaya. So we'll be waiting for that. In the meantime, the other decision that was, or discussion that was held was regarding the Muda bylaws. And it was decided that in principle, the areas which are in the Autonomous District Council, outside the purview of the Municipal Board, in principle will not be affected by the Muda laws. But there are legal provisions that need to be looked into. So the law department is in the meantime going through all the aspects of the legal provisions. Those decisions are something that, as I said, maybe it was taken in the last cabinet. That is something that is not what we have in mind. And as we have decided, the town planning committees that need to be put up, the district councils have been asked to move on that fast also. And there's some discussion that the DCA and the district council will have together to discuss about how to make those particular laws for the town planning committees. As I said, the Muda Act will not be applicable in these areas. So therefore, I think that point you mentioned does not apply anymore. The district council will be framing the, you know, the town planning or the building bylaws. And once the district councils, you know, prepare those laws, and through the town planning committees that will be put up, so the district council will be looking into all those aspects to revisit those aspects. We must realize that the original provisions that were there in the laws in 1973 mentioned about the fact that this will be applicable except in the autonomous district council areas, and that is the principle with which we want to move forward. You see, that's what there are some legal complications that are there, and those legal complications the legal department is going into. Even in 1973, when this particular law was adopted from Assam, even there were some substitutions that were made to certain clauses. Now we need to go into the legal aspect of whether the substitutions were done properly or not, whether it's legal or not. And at the same time, in 2004, the amendments that were made, were these amendments to a certain clause or not? So all these legal aspects are being looked into. But what is more important is that apart from the legal aspect and legal provisions, in principle, the decision what is there is the most important part. And we have, in principle, as I said, decided to go back to the original provisions that was there in this law. And the rest of the legal issues which you're asking questions about, those legal aspects will be looked into, and the legal department will examine all those and then move in the right manner. In the meantime, we have also asked the MSCB and the PHA department, the urban department will be asking them to ensure that the permissions that are required are also relaxed, because people are, a lot of people are suffering, because without the permissions and all these aspects, they're not getting connections of power and water connections. So we asked urban department to write to MSCB and to MECL, sorry, and to PHE to relax those provisions.
In our discussion today, we have come to a conclusion that the state government will amend the Meghalaya Town Council 1973 as amended, and we'll bring back that subsection 2, saying that the act shall apply in the state of Meghalaya, excluding the area of the district councils. And this it can be done after bypassing the ordinance in the cabinets, and the district council will start implementation there, building the connections. That is number one. Number two, we are discussing about VAB. As VAB has been in the district council court, now the constituted committee under the membership of Continua, thank you, will convince a meeting of all the stakeholders. After we, before we come to a conclusion and pass in the session of the council, we will take coordinate with the DCA and the law department, so that before bringing to the house of the district council, it should be in complete form, so that it can be passed directly to the DCA and sent it to the governor.